Thank you for choosing AIB Merchant Services as your payment service provider. In this video, we'll be looking at changing a paper roll on a Clover Mini. To change a paper roll on your Clover Mini, open the clip at the back of the machine, behind the screen. Drop in the paper roll with the loose end of the paper feeding out. Close the lid down and tear off any excess paper.